I'm Morgan with Tennis 605, and I'm here with Caleb, our new state champ for 2015. Caleb, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great. It was a lot of pressure relieved off my shoulders.
And what was your game plan during this match?
Well, my game plan was to eat a lot of snacks in between, and I had Taco John before this, which is great, so helped my stomach and stuff.
Did you have fun with the match since it was like just kind of the last one of the season?
Yeah, I don't really, yeah, I had fun with the match.
Do you have any pets?
I have two pets, a crocodile and a lizard.
And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is Guadalajara.
And what's that?
It's a Chinese restaurant down in South America.
What are your big plans for tonight to celebrate the win?
I'm probably just going to go read a nice book.
Good. Okay. Are you going to miss your team since it's over now?
Yeah, three seniors on the team. They're all great guys, so yeah, I will miss them.
Who is all graduating this year?
Eric Rossing, Austin Ulner, and Dylan Wald.
Who are your bestest friends out of those three?
I can't say. I like them all. I don't know.
What are you looking forward to next year for tennis?
High school tennis?
Yes.
I'm looking forward to trying to get the same result and the team do better. I mean, we're in a good position right now, but I think we could win even better next year.
Are you looking to win a couple more state championships?
Yep.
All right. Thank you for your time. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.